wonderful venue to do that at, so thank you all for coming out. A little bit about the jazz community. If you saw the showcase website, you probably saw on there that the band was started in 1976, and it was started by my late brother, Bill May, who was a music educator, trumpet player, band leader, and mentor to some of the guys in the band. And the band was quite successful through the end of the 70s and all through the 80s. And in towards the late 80s, beginning of 1990, Bill started having some health challenges. And unfortunately, in 1991, he passed away. That was pretty much the end of jazz community. And it really was a shame because Bill put so much into it. And a lot of the guys that are in the band right now tonight are original members of this band. And they put a lot into getting this band together and getting to be a recognized name around the Chicago area. And many times throughout the 20 years that Bill has been gone, I thought it would be great to get the band together just to recognize what he did. And I'd run into guys now and then, of course a lot of us kept in touch, but run into guys and they'd say, hey, it'd be fun to get the band together. And I'd say, yeah, I got all the stuff, I'm willing to help. And that's as far as it went. And in 2011, I realized that fall would be Bill's 20th anniversary memorial, so I thought, boy, if I don't do anything at that point, it's never going to happen. So I connected with about 16 of the guys that I still had emails for, and they were all on board to do something to celebrate Bill's life. And we had a wonderful event in October of 2011. We had 20 years after someone passing away, 250 people coming out that kind of tells you the kind of person Bill was and why we have been able to stay together since that reunion. The guys had so much fun. They said, why aren't we doing this? And well, we are. For the last 18 months, we've been playing throughout the Chicago area again. And of course, this is the creme de la creme, the crown of it all, playing at the Jazz Showcase. So thank you for being a part of this evening. To have shared that story about Bill and how he put the band together, because this is called Groovin' Hard, and that's the kind of guy he was. He was a hard groovin', no-nonsense guy, and so I'm going to dedicate this one to Bill. Groovin' Hard.